probably some kind of caterpillar. Eats so much because the leaves quite flat, and it's usually a disease. The leaf curls up. But it'll no kill the tree. No kill the tree. That probably happens to that tree every single year. And it won't kill it.